All right, we're back. It's part two. Let's rock and roll, boys. We're having some fun. We're having some fun with chat tonight. Hope you guys are having a good time. You know, we got a little, Myjay's a little salty tonight. Hope he cheers up. You know, come on, guy.
Yeah. Daph says we need all the red X's. Are we sure about that? Or do we just need this enough to get this, the colored ones?
No, we just need, I think she just wants us to get them all.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's like, you gotta get them all.
We need to search them until we're done.
Gotta catch them all.
Yeah.
We might get greedy and take them all anyways.
For any confusion there, let's just parlay or disregard.
Yeah, double check it.
Yeah, we need the keys. We have marked the place where the X is. Take the red objectives until you find the blue and green ones.
Until, yeah, we don't have to take them all. Okay, she's just messing with us.
Yeah, she's just messing with us. It's good to clarify.
Second guessing ourselves.
Good to clarify. I know. Now that I forget to put the them in there.
Yeah. She's right. We're probably going to have
odds. Odds are it's the last one.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah, exactly.
It's all right.
All right, so we're back. We're doing okay. I'm going to clear the noise tokens, and then I think we're going to go hacking and slashing with my chainsaw here.
All right.
Because Bill, what's Bill up to? Bill's going to search and shoot. I can't shoot berserkers. I might go killing with Mike. I get one shot at those berserkers. Okay.
That's what I'm going to.
Are those two berserker walkers?
Yes.
Runners.
Walkers,
yeah.
Runners are
walkers
on the far
are
right.
South of.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I could take care of those with Amy, probably.
Yeah.
Okay. So maybe I go.
Yeah, you don't.
See, I just don't want to keep pushing east more than we have to, but I guess we don't know what those.
Right. Well, who's.
But we don't know what those X's are. Those X's could be the ones we need, and if we ignore
them.
Yeah,
those X's could be it.
Right.
Right?
Well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so we might as well keep pushing and maybe do a little split push in a sec. All right, I'm going to go west then. I'm going east, I mean. Weest.
Weest. Weest.
Going there east. I'm going weest. For Value Town here. Value Town chainsaw. Nothing.
Value Town. Am I going to have to life save you, fool? Am I going to have to life save this fool?
You're pretty much going to have to life save this fool. Plus, that's. Two twos, so that's four twos.
Oh. Just call him Shaquille O'Neal throwing up that many bricks.
Brick? All right.
Who did? Who happened to make an appearance on WrestleMania a couple weeks back? Shaquille O'Neal.
One.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, I did hear about that.
In the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
I was bummed he didn't use Shaq Fu, though.
No, he came out and tore off his shirt, and he had his like Superman thing on.
Yeah, that's his thing,
it's
right?
Kind of funny.
All right, Bill. What's Bill gonna do? Bill's gonna search. Hopefully, get something that I can do something with. Oh, like bag of rice.
Oh yeah, like the rice. That's
like
cool.
A big old bag of rice. Okay, thanks. Yeah. Good job, Bill. Bill. So Bill can't. I have three actions. What am I gonna do with him?
You can go in, grab the chainsaw, and then do one.
Can I? No, I can't.
You?
That's three spaces.
You're not
away.
In that room. Yeah. That's
where's Bill? Bill's west, right?
Bill he kind of blends in just west of Amy. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you're over there.
So I'm kind of in a predicament.
Yeah.
Nothing for me to grab because the berserkers are in my way. I can't shoot.
I mean,
berserkers.
You could go. You can go to Amy, grab her katanas, go down, and take a swing.
But then and then she can just.
And then she can jump in, take a swing, and then Josh could. Wait, no, Josh can't life save both you.
She can finish. She can handle it. She can back clean up and clean them out. And,
yeah. She has like three. She has three actions. She can do it.
It'll be good.
Wait, so you're saying you'd have to jump and retrade me, though?
Yeah.
That's okay. It'll be fine.
All right. All right. If you're down
there's only two. There's only, there's only two. And she's got like three actions, so she'll be fine.
You're going to save Bill. Well, all right.
She gets a free
We're putting it on you to save Bill.
It was a Lyle's idea. If this all goes south.
Oh, wait. Oh, you can't even take a swing?
No, I can.
Oh,
yeah, he can. Yeah, he'll get one. He'll get one shot.
I can go one over.
And you get two dice with the katana. So
no,
you
I can't.
Shot
I can't take a swing.
No, you can't because he's searched.
Oh,
no,
he's
searched
up?
And got the bag of rice, so he can't even do that. No.
Yeah, so
then never mind.
This isn't even logistical. All
right. Okay.
So I'm just going to go hang out with Amy.
Okay. But yeah, the bag of rice is yours, actually. It's still with Amy.
Well, now it's yours because I used an action to give it to you.
Great. Thank you. Oh my God. Thank you. Because so
I have
much.
All the actions to do, so I gave you a bag of rice.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
It's my peace offering to you. Do you not like rice, Lyle?
What are you, racist?
Why do you have to go there? I knew you were going to go there. I was hoping you would just, like, let it go. You didn't let it go. All right.
I love rice. I go one south with my free move. I don't know. Everybody in chat's got me in a mood. Everyone's just ragging on you.
Everyone's just
you're racist. You hate women.
What the hell? What is this?
It's like an easy target. You just can't help yourself.
People are abusing chat being on the stream. This is what's happening. I will pull this car over. I will turn this car around if you guys don't.
Dude, we don't let you drive. We don't let you drive, dude.
I can't.
You're not driving.
I will reach around from the back seat. I will grab that wheel. I will crash us into a.
There's no.
I will Vanilla Sky this thing. I will Vanilla Sky this car.
He'll find some way to screw us with the car.
I will Vanilla Sky us right like Tom Cruise off the edge. Ho 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 ho. Okay, hacking and slashing. Oh, one, two.
That's done.
She can move in and grab the X or search, either one.
Yeah.
You have your pick. That works.
Oh, yeah,
I'm gonna move in and grab the X.
Did you level up or did I give you the XP already?
I don't think you gave me the... Actually, yeah. I think I'm at 5.
Yeah, you're 5. Let us know, guys. Did she level up? I totally missed that.
Yeah, I missed that too.
I don't know. That would be great if you leveled up. Let us know, guys. I'm sure someone maybe caught it. I don't think I did.
Much, right? Yeah, I don't think you did.
Because how many guys would you have killed? Quick thought. Quick think back.
I don't know.
Amy did some work earlier, didn't she? So, sounds about right.
Okay.
What did you have? Oh, she took the chainsaw.
Yeah.
Remember, she was... Yeah, we're like, everybody's like, oh, like, Majé.
everyone wants Majé to fix things. Make it better. Yeah. Make it better.
I think you give her 2 XP because she's, you know.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to go in there and grab the X anyway, so I'm going to level up regardless.
Okay, we're going to give it to you. I think you, I don't think I gave it to you.
Leveling up.
Level up. Oh. Okay, then you're going to go.
She can search, too. Like, so.
Oh, that's pretty good.
One. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So yeah. So jump in and search first.
Jumps in, searches first. You got some canned food with your bag of rice.
Man, I am just so hungry. Okay, and now pick up the X.
Lyle's making dinner.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, regular X.
Dude, Chris, I'm starting to feel real weird about about your X distribution, man.
Hey, man.
And if you gotta, did this right. Hold on, man.
You guys got to trust. Everyone, you got to trust me out there. I wouldn't do you was guys that, like that.
Was that all of Amy's actions? Did she use them all or did she have one
left?
Yeah, she
used them all. That was it. That was all of them.
Okay. It's double jack. Because she had so many, she kept getting extra ones. I'm like, well,
yeah, yeah. She's like 1,000.
Josh is going to search first.
Josh is going to search first.
Josh.
Josh in the north. Oh, jeez.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Put the nightstick in the back pocket.
Can you put the scope on that? No.
No, I can't.
With all ranged actions done with a sniper rifle. Yeah. Okay, automatic shotgun, dude. OP.
Okay, now move 1 south, life save Mike for free, and then shoot.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Boom. Next level.
Next level plays for next level days. One.
Damn.
But
damn.
That's a level
Ooh,
up.
That's a level up, though.
Get another action, bruh.
All right, shoot again. Let's clear this.
Clear, bro. Clear it. Got him. Boom, okay. With a critical. Dude, nice turn. You guys are combo-wombo in this game.
Dude, I'm liking this. I'm liking value out of our turns.
Yeah, it's nice. Must be nice.
Must be nice.
Must be nice not playing Bill.
Bill's the worst, dude. I don't know why.
God, Bill bad mode.
All right. Achilles is going to just... since he's got a damn hammer.
You got a laser pointer. You can, like, shine people in the eyes or something.
I think he's going to go grab that axe in that other room there.
Achilles? Okay.
Yeah. He needs the XP anyway.
Grab the X,
yeah. Yeah, he needs to catch up. Chris. Chris. Please tell me that they're in there. They're in there, right?
Yes, dude. Totally in there. Totally in there. Level. Got another action. How you feeling? Right. How you feeling?
Good.
You gonna next level search this thing?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Pushing the lock.
I got another guy to go.
No pistol. Fear. Oh, with the laser pointer. Oh,
you put the laser pointer. No. We put the laser pointer on a submachine gun when I get over there.
Oh, can you?
Oh, can you?
Yeah. You can use it on SMGs, can't you?
You can, yeah. Gun, pistol, submachine gun, or evil twins.
Screw that pistol, man.
Screw that pistol, dude.
All right, that's pretty good.
Because it hits on a 5, you put that on there, you get, you know.
Yeah, tear it up, dude.
3 dice, man. Screw it. All right, where's Red Cap, man? Where is he?
Green, he's blending in. He was just north of Josh and Mike.
Okay. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, have him go get that damn laser pointer.
Yeah, do the trade.
Then he can give Achilles the sawed off or something, so he's got a gun.
All right.
A better gun. Pistol. I like that. Yeah.
Do that? Or do you want to have the pistol and the sawed off equipped? Or do you like...
No. Leave it like that. That's fine.
Sawed off.
Pretty good.
Yeah,
here.
There you go.
Okay. Ends the turn.
That other pistol should probably go to Bill so he has dualies.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I'm like, we'll do that. It works out. Yeah. Although if we get in a bomb, you're going to have to give him that shotgun you got so you can blast.
Oh, right. That is true.
Okay.
All right.
Next level plays, guys. Right? Ooh, we got a little toxic. Dude, we're getting all the runners up there in the... where we are.
That's rough, dude.
Ooh, Achilles' turn before the walkers
Achilles.
Activate.
All right. Where's Achilles? He can...
hopefully kill that group.
Yeah, he can jump out and hammer the shit out of those guys.
Okay. Achilles got 4 actions now.
Oh, I mean, he has a sawed off, too.
Yeah, but he can only kill one if he shoots a sawed off.
Yeah, they're berserker runners.
Yeah. Oh, you're right.
So you're jumping out?
So, and he's going to go out and clean house with his hammer.
Nice.
Jumps out. Hammer time. Oh, I wish I had that one, too.
Can't touch this, dude.
Miss.
Ah, come on.
That's all right. That's 2 2s, though.
Is it 2? Right. Oh, it is.
It's okay.
Oh, man. Our 2's getting up there tonight. Swings again?
Swinging again. Yeah.
Boosh. Oh, my God.
It's another 2. Oh, my God.
Hey, one more time.
Okay, you could do this.
It's okay.
Value town.
Another 2.
Are you kidding me? 9 dice. I can't kill one. I can't get 1 5.
What would Matt say about this? Matt would say these are not the odds.
All right. Well, hey, maybe we'll get another one and I can try again.
That would be a Matt quote. These are not the odds.
All right. Activate the walkers, I guess.
All right. Okay. So Achilles gonna take a hit then.
Is he?
Okay. Yeah.
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 Sorry. Well, that was unforeseen, man. We thought you at least killed one.
Let him drop the pistol. Who cares? No dualies for Bill. Sorry.
Drop the pistol. Okay. All
right.
Drops the pistol.
I can't believe that.
All the crap luck, man. I'm like, I thought I was golden. I probably should have shot and killed the walker first and then tried the hammer, because then I'd have been safe.
Brutal. Okay, we got two more activations.
That is true. Like, that is true.
I got greedy. I was trying for value town, man.
Yeah.
Trust. Majay says the trust is gone.
The trust is gone.
Trust is gone. All in caps, too.
I deserve that.
Toxic fans.
Daddy. Toxic daddy.
Nice. Okay. On to Wile.
All right. Where's Amy?
Amy's here.
There.
I don't want to pick up that X, though, because it's like I'm going to get into orange.
No. You would be... It's only five. You'd be 17.
Yeah, but I'm going to get close to it, though.
Yeah. What if it's our objective, though? This might be the last chance... We get it going for that objective.
All right, go. Grab it.
Grab it.
Hell grab it. While I'm all the way over here. We're never going to come back here.
Oh, that's just so much salt.
Yes. Things. What's happening?
Okay.
Right, move back to catch up. Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. All right. I don't even know what to tell you. I don't even know what to say.
So much salt, we're melting snow now, Daft Harvest.
Yeah.
And Matt's not even here.
Should I jump in and try to hack these things?
I would actually like to see Britney in Vegas. Daft is saying that a new Britney Spears album's coming out soon.
Is that true? Is that real?
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
It just sucks that I can't shoot those stupid berserkers.
Yeah, I would go see her in Vegas. Yeah. Definitely.
All right, I'm jumping in. Everybody in the pool, right?
what are you going to do? Just fire axe him?
Yeah, I'm going to fire axe him, dude.
You could take
you can't shoot them.
You could take the chainsaw from Mike and then jump in and go for it.
Okay, do that.
let's not go
Mike
over the top.
Give Mike the axe.
I have this chainsaw I'm not good at using. You should probably take it.
All right, jump in. Jump in and let's do this.
Okay, dude. Chainsaw this thing. One.
There you go. One.
Boom. Get one of those runners.
Okay, yeah. Dude.
Do this again.
Come on, we got to kill more than one thing
more
with this chainsaw.
Two.
There you go. Two crits. Two crits.
That's how it's done.
Nice.
All right.
That was big. That was big mode. Big mode. Big mode squad.
Mm-hmm.
Those two toxics to the east runners, right?
Yeah, those are runners. Toxic. We need to kill those.
Somebody needs to shoot the crap out of those things.
Maybe Bill can do something.
Yeah. I was like, yeah. Achilles can
or
do
Achilles
this.
Achilles right there. Yeah, Achilles
man,
can get
my
it.
Guys can't do anything, man. I'm Mike and Bill.
Dude, you guys
are
the worst,
team.
Dude.
He's just gotta go one, yeah, one east, shoot, reload, and shoot again if I have to.
What's up, Zerul? I haven't seen you.
If I don't, yeah, if I don't pull it off, you know.
Although you're
wrong.
Saying I should double check.
Zerul.
Yeah.
I'm damn sure. So what are you gonna do, buddy?
He's
while
going
I dig
east.
While I dig through the.
Yeah. Yeah, you double check your X's.
Hold on a second. My cats are fighting. Cat.
It's a cat.
Cat, stop. Cat. Okay, here's so I have a bag of X's. These are all the cardboard ones. We're using only the plastic ones from the additional plastic tokens you can get over at cmon.com. Ding. But this is all the wood ones. And then here, I only have two more extra red backed ones, so they're in there.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
If you trust me.
Well, yeah, we'll see.
Exactly.
Time will tell. All right, we go east one.
East one.
Shoot the toxics.
Shoot them toxics.
Yeah, they gotta go.
You got two. Nice, boom. Dude.
Nice.
Yeah, they're
value. Done. Easy.
Yep.
You got your value, dude.
Yeah, I did.
Well played. Oh, yeah. By the way, guys, peace. Good gaming.
Yeah, peace, good gaming.
I saw Trasharama in here earlier. I think Trasharama is the one who brought us peace, good gaming.
I thought it was somebody else, but I'm willing to give it to Trash.
Trash or Roma gets the credit.
Then I guess I can pop that door.
Too bad, Zerul. You got us paranoid. You brought it up. It had to be checked. Pop the door.
Pop it. Pop the door.
Papa Dorgio? What? Right, here we go. Ooh, a walker's four more turns.
Okay. Now here's the tricky question.
But remember, he gets one more after that.
Yeah, I got one more action plus a full turn, so.
Yeah.
Do I go east and pop the other door?
I mean,
I can't.
It's a walker activation, so we don't have to worry about it. Because if it's walkers, you can get out, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, you can get out, so it's fine.
Okay, yeah, go.
So you're going to move, and then you're going to get four more actions. Okay. He moves, opens the door.
This is why you take Achilles on boards like this.
Yeah, and it's four walkers.
Okay.
All right. Four.
Jeez.
Okay, so those are going to move out. Okay, so then you got three more actions. You could reload, shoot, move.
Yeah, I mean.
Or you could go back. All right,
because I got one action left. I can move out, move away if I don't kill enough. So, yeah, reload, shoot.
Reloads.
Yeah.
Stupid reload, man. Shoots.
Damn it.
Oh
my God! There's another two.
Back.
Yeah, back it up.
He's already wounded. We can't take the risk. Exactly. He's like hanging out. Yeah, he's got to back up. It's all right. It was a productive turn.
It's a fun turn, man.
Cracked open. You guys just got to come in and handle business. That's all.
Oh, as a rule, trust me. Oh, see, MyJ. We just got to work this out. We got to work this out. We got to work out this tension. You know what we need? We need some Tech Nine in the rain. When I think of you, MyJ, now when I listen to Tech Nine, that's why I call the road the rain. Here we are now. Superstars now. Good song.
Oh, man.
All right, what's it going to be?
The road of Ben. He's going to go.
Good mode Ben.
I don't think I want to.
Good mode Ben.
Does somebody else want that X, or should I just go grab that X?
Dude, I say we grab these things, man.
Yeah,
get him out of the way. Okay, go run over there and grab that X. Yeah.
This guy just dips in and out of rooms, dude.
Habitual room dipper.
Oh, okay.
All right, so
boom.
That blue spawn is now activated, but now we get to erase one of these spawns from the map.
Yep, we get to pick one spawn and get rid of it.
Can we get rid of the blue one?
Yeah. You can get rid of the blue one if you want.
Which is the most advantageous for us to get rid of here?
What's the most dangerous one right now?
Right now?
Oh, right here.
That one or the one?
Right here, Zerul, in my zombie head. What are you drinking, Zerul?
Well, the ones outside, we leave those alone. Leave the ones outside in the street alone. Don't touch those. Yeah. Either the one in the east or the... You know, one of the other, you know, those ones. I mean, it doesn't really matter, I don't think.
Wait, which one are you talking about is not a problem? The one at the bottom?
The two at the bottom that are outside, like in a street area?
Yeah.
Those are kind of blocked off by
the barricades, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's just a problem we have to handle later. So, just whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Right now, we're like more worried about what's the danger to us inside here.
We have to think we eventually do have to get to that yellow switch.
Right.
That's when that's going to become a problem.
There's multiple ways to get to it. I mean, there's a door out here that goes to the street, and you can come in from the street area or from the mall area. So, like, either way, I mean, there's multiple ways to get out there. So, I think we just take the one in the east and ditch it. That
one
way
next
we got
to
time
us?
To. Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. I'm okay with that. ETG's there's the one in the west, right here.
Yeah. The one in the west is kind of just over there, and, like, who cares? It's.
Isn't a problem. One in the west, I'm over with. Blue, I could say we don't need, like, fine. My thing is, I think we'll be fine on the east one. It's those two down there that are going to add up, because that's our only way out, right? Like, just because the yellow switch could become a big issue if they keep piling up.
Well, the thing is, when we pick up the green objective, we get another shot at deleting a spawn.
Yeah, we can remove another one.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Yeah. If you're confident.
I just figured, you know, the good first call. One, we just take the immediate, whatever the closest threat to us is out.
Okay. And by the way, we are literally collecting every single red X. Because there's only two left.
God. Of course.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're getting rid of the one next to us then.
Yeah. Ditch that east one.
Okay.
That way we don't have no surprises coming over there and murdering poor Achille or something.
Okay, Mikey, bad mode Mike. Bad mode Mike and bad mode Bill. We're team bad mode over here.
Plus, we have to go down that hallway on the right anyway, over to the east there to get that blue thing down below.
What?
You see? On the east side of the board,
oh, it's purple.
Door.
The purple X. Yeah.
Well, you know what I meant. Purple. Yeah, we got to get that purple one anyway. So getting rid of the east one was probably a good call.
And that's the green door. So we just got the blue key. That unlocked the blue door, which is
over on the left there. Yeah.
It's down there.
Yeah.
So we got to get the green one so we can get down there and hit that purple thing.
Okay, so maybe with Mike. I don't want to put him in a bad position. Maybe Mike needs to search.
Yeah, it's fine.
So are we heading east then?
Yeah.
Or should we head back? We need to go get that bottom X possibly, because we don't know
what
that other X is.
Yeah.
Or do we roll the dice and just say that's it? Should we hedge our bets?
Well, why don't you want to grab the one that's
south?
No, the north. I mean, there's only four walkers over there. We'll clear them out.
I only have three actions. Mike.
Oh, you're talking about
Mike. Yeah, Mike's low man on a totem pole, I think. So
right.
Yeah, have a good search, I guess, and maybe he can get something productive.
Yeah.
You know.
Going up in here, because I think this is going to be the split push we have to do real quick.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Those walkers. Those walkers will come to us.
We actually might even use those red weapons.
You think I should? Yeah. I was going to eat them so I could go into yellow.
Oh, you can eat them. Yeah.
Yeah, eat them.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, it's fine. He needs
I'm just going to eat him with part of that search. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That gives me, because I can catch up with you guys. So now I'm worth something.
Yeah.
Okay, so then I'm going
to. Yeah, that's the reason I ninja'd that other X, because I didn't realize Mike was like low man on a totem pole, or I would have left him for.
Yeah.
You guys were like, grab it anyway. So
then I'm going to.
Well, I didn't think he was. I forgot that he was that low. Doesn't matter. Yeah.
Maybe I just stay, or do I go 1, 2 to come back out with you guys?
He could go hang. Like, Amy doesn't have a gun, does she?
Yeah. No.
Or Bill's there. I was going to say, you guys could work your way down that way if we have to get that little room down there.
That's what
there,
I'm thinking.
But,
that's kind of what I'm hoping to do. I'm going to stay with you guys then.
Mike needs to go that way because he's got the door opener. The other two don't, I don't think.
Bill. Bill with his awesome pistol.
Yeah. All right, bad man. What are you doing?
Bill.
Oh, by the way, we never activated the walkers. Whoops.
Oh, good call.
Sorry. Where were you guys? Where were you on that one, chat?
I know. Majay is like not paying attention this game. He just pops in every now and then to make fun of something.
We lost Majay when I screwed up that Achille turn and didn't cut.
He's like, I'm out. He's like, I can't even deal with this. I'm out.
Okay, I think that's proper.
He's like, I want no part of this disaster.
All right, so I can go one south and then shoot.
Okay. There you go.
Bang. Got him. That's a crit.
There you go. Crit.
Got one crit. What up?
You have to give yourself the XP?
No, I gave it to me. Didn't I?
Yeah, you leveled up just then?
Oh, no. Oh,
there you go.
There you go.
Fire. Bang. Got one.
There you go. Boom.
Bill getting it done slowly but surely the hard way.
Yeah, come on, Bill. One more. Bang.
One at a time.
Nah. It's not. Of course not.
Let's do what to ask.
All right.
All right, zombie turn.
Okay, zombie turn.
Right.
So they're gonna keep. So he's the noisiest.
All right.
Yeah, because through those barricades, that's technically line of sight.
Yeah.
Straight
yeah,
up.
Yeah, you can see over. You can see over top of them and shoot over top of them. But
okay, let's do some spawns, spawny butts. So the right one's gone. So we start at the bottom one now.
Yep.
Boom. Yep. One walker.
Not bad.
Wish that was up by us. One walker. Crap. Oh, berserker fatty. Okay, and then the blue one, right?
Yep.
One runner.
Okay. That's not bad.
Yeah, it's not
could have been
bad.
Much worse.
All right. All right. So, by the way, what kind of pillow do you guys sleep on? Just before I forget that, because so I had to get a new pillow, and I did my research, and I found shredded, because I had a Tempur-Pedic pillow, sucked. What started killing me over time, got a shredded, whatever the Tempur-Pedic ones are made of. That stuff that
foam.
It's like the forming foam stuff, but it's called shredded foam. Whatever. It's like the top selling pillow on Amazon. It's like $40. I'm trying it out. I just got it today.
Yeah,
it feels amazing.
My friend from like a music site I used to do last year for my birthday, she swears by these pillows she buys on QVC. They're called My Pillows or something. And they're like $50 a piece. And it's like, they're weird. They have this like funky, they hold shape. Like you just fluff them up. And when they lose their fluff after a while, you like using it, you can just throw it in a dryer and it like constitutes itself. So they're supposed to be really good to sleep on. And
I've heard
it helps.
Those. I have seen the infomercial for those. Lyle, what's your go-to pillow?
We are using pillows from Bed Bath & Beyond, and I think they're like, I don't know what the company is, but I know that like on the pillow like cover it said like Indulgence or something like that.
Oh, gee, look at this guy.
Yeah.
Do you guys ever order any bedding from like the hotel you stayed at?
Like, welcome to Pillow Talk with the Cam.
No, but pillow like talk. But like literal pillow talk.
And there it is. That's the good one for the night right there.
That was good.
Literal pillow talk. Hey guys, here's some late night crit camp. What's in your pillow? Okay.
All right. Killing some shit. I'm not taking my chances with that hammer again. Good hammer.
All right, dude. Get it done with this hammer.
Shoot that damn. No, hammer's no, no. Out. I said I'm not taking my chances.
He's not doing the hammer, dude.
I'm not. I got four actions, four zombies, and I got a sawed out that hits on a three.
Boo
shoot
earns.
That sawed off.
Yeah.
Boo earns.
Not taking a chance. He's already hurt. Can't do it.
All right, so what are you going for?
Yeah, shoot those ones right in the zone with me. There's nobody else for me to hit them, so.
All right, dude.
Well, see you later, Yemen. Yemen's heading out.
See you, Yemen.
Oh, Yemen, thanks for coming through, man. It was great seeing you, buddy.
Right on.
Yeah, check it out on YouTube, guys. Yeah, if you guys need to bail out, definitely check out YouTube.com/CritCamp. You got one. Boom.
All right. Reload, shoot again.
Reload, shoots again.
Bang.
Nice.
One.
God. Kidding me? All right. Swing the hammer.
Hammer time.
That's all I got left. You got to swing the hammer. Maybe I'll get two.
One.
There you go. One.
But
all
it's
right.
A crit.
Somebody else can finish a last one.
Yeah. Thin the herd.
Thin the herd. Yep. Did some work.
Ugh. Okay. Red cap
Benny.
Yeah,
I wasn't trusting. All right. He's gonna search first. Get a search in before he moves out of that room. As well.
Oh, good. Search first. Right.
Yeah. Grab. Yeah.
Plenty of ammo for sawed-off shotguns or mod shotguns.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. All right. Now he can move down and finish off that one with a ghillie.
How are you gonna do it? The nightstick?
Nightstick. Yeah, I can't shoot. I'll kill Kelly. Right. Yeah. I want to do that.
Two-town, dude.
Dude, you're two-town tonight, ETG.
I guess. Man. See, this is what happens when I don't get to play forever.
Swing again?
Yeah, swing it. Finish it off.
Oh, it's a miss.
Ah!
I think it rolled off screen, but it's a one.
No free move. Oh, well. That's all right.
Oh, that's true. You would have gotten a free move action, too. Oh, that sucks. It looks like Josh is going to be in business.
Yeah, if Josh gets to do some work, how about that?
Okay, Mike. Ooh. What do I want to do with worthless Mike?
He's not worthless. He got stuff to do.
I might go kill that runner.
Clean up that one dude. Yeah.
Yeah, you can go kill that.
I'm going to keep moving forward. Bill will kill the runner.
Okay. There you go. Yeah, let Bill kill it. You don't want to be stuck up there at that spawn spot or something. Yeah.
Swing. Get it done. Yeah.
Nice. All right. Good job.
Now you can move in and search.
Yep. Exactly. Get equipped, man.
Optimal turn as best he can because he ain't got much going on.
That's right. Move in. With Amy, give it a search. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Hollow point rounds for pistol, sniper rifle, rifle, evil twins. Nothing that I have. Basically a gun. Right. I give him to Bill.
Yeah, you can give him to Bill.
But Bill's got work. Bill's got to kill this runner.
Yep.
So I'm going to move up and shoot the runner. Bang. Got him.
All right. You can move down and shoot this toxic, too.
Yep.
So then move down back to where I am right now. And then shoot. Toxic. Oh.
Oh.
Did you give him his XP for killing that runner?
I did.
Okay, just making sure. I was like, I didn't catch it. I was like, did that thing move?
Bill should be it. Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, he's good.
All right, Amy's going to search.
Amy gets out of search. Here she goes. Oh, got the old zombie.
All right.
Okay.
Katana that fool.
Das is Bill's finally not useless. Ooh. Bill's great sometimes.
Oh my god, Katana again.
Even with that.
This is getting real sad, guys.
With that lore?
I'm getting real sad.
Got him.
Okay.
There you go. Overkill.
Now what?
She hacked that up. Now she's got two actions to just do nothing with, basically.
We gotta get guns to shoot these toxics we're coming up to.
I know. So I guess I'll just stay in there. It sucks, but otherwise I'm just gonna come out for no reason.
We're floundering on the easiest crap.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stick around, I guess. That's stupid. All right.
In turn, Josh.
Josh is gonna hop in. Let's do a little chainsaw action.
Jumps in. Oh, yeah, that's right. You've got the chainsaw. Got one.
Okay.
There you go.
All
you need. That's all he needed.
Yeah.
There's only one left, so.
Man, our skill. We're like, ugh.
We were tearing it up, and now we're like barely squeaking by.
Which one of us three up there is going to be the one to grab that next dex? Josh, Achille, or Red Cap? What's our XP going?
Achille will be at 17. Red Cap would go to 19. Orange, and then
okay. So it's either Josh or Achille. Do you want me to?
You should just go.
Want me to just prep myself up there and to grab it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah,
save your time. Go grab. That's fine.
Yeah. I'll go up there.
All right, Josh is in the corner.
All right, that's it.
That's it. Great.
All right, I'll be right back. Get up for a minute while you do the zombies.
So this is the loudest. 5, 2. So they stay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, line of sight.
All right.
Okay, let's spawn.
But yeah, man, how about that weather in New York, dude? Right?
Dude, it was so great today. I ate outside during lunch. I had myself a lump crab salad. Jeez. and a grapefruit beer. And
Was the beer by?
It was Schlafferhofer.
Oh, you're one of your faves.
it's becoming summer, dude.
We're gonna play this for no reason.
All right.
No, dude, summer in New York is hot and hellish. It's spring that's awesome in New York. I love spring.
No, spring is great because summer is hot and garbage stink. Finally, the food channel. Yeah, I mean, what was in my lump crab salad?
Lumps
I had
of crab.
Avocado and some mango. It was a light lemon vinaigrette. It was fantastic.
I had a peanut butter and honey sandwich.
Hey, all right. That's
and a banana.
Cool. You're a winner. You're a winner, too.
Yeah, and a banana. With that. What did you have for lunch, Eric?
I had cheeseburgers and mac and cheese.
Oh, dude, that sounds awesome.
Oh, nice. Oh, for dinner.
Well, that was dinner. I just only ate once today.
Really?
Oh, I had mac and cheese for dinner tonight too. I had some buffalo wings, some mac and cheese, and some asparagus, and some biscuits.
You guys win food today. Although I made myself an awesome breakfast burrito this morning. So.
Oh, dude!
I love breakfast burritos.
I love breakfast burritos.
Oh,
I just buy the big packs of frozen ones of those.
Oh, that's a good idea. I used to do that too. But this one, man, I made some eggs. I put some refried beans in there, some sausage, had some peppers, would have put onion, ran out of onion. Dude, it was some cheese. You put it in the in the tortilla, then you roll it up and then you put it back on the skillet.
Yeah, you put it you put it back that you toast
seal
it
up.
It's great. Oh, yeah. It's really good. It's really
mine
good.
Are like bacon, egg, sausage, and cheese, and like potato.
Mm. Oh, I love potato and a good potato. Mm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's good. Okay. So it's Mikey's turn. Bad Mikey. Bad team. Okay.
Mike needs to.
Did you say bad team Mikey?
Yeah, bad team Mike. I'm going to search and get something that I can't shoot with because I can't. Oh, good. I saw it off. Great.
Oh, nice.
But I got hollow points. Awesome. But I can't even use it with that, so that's great.
I should went with Bill first so he could have exited that zone. So you could have shot the toxic, but that's okay. It's cool. Now Mike's just going to chill.
All right, Mike's done. Wait, what's Amy got? Does she have anything cool I can give her? Nope. All right, well, that was a waste of a turn. Okay, Bill's turn. Back.
Nice job. Good use. Good use of a turn.
This deserves a... Shoot south. Oh, please, God. Don't do this to me. He missed. Come on. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, dude. Bad mode.
That's
dude.
Not good.
Such bad mode with both your guys. Those are the two worst turrets I've ever seen.
You know, you're going to hear an earful from Majay about that one because my turn was that turn I took was bad, but that.
All right. So, search. Search with Amy first.
Yeah, Daph's like, Daph's not
gas
wrong.
Mask.
She's like,
ooh, gas mask. Okay.
Can't say no to bacon. Hey, good.
That's what I'm saying.
Couldn't come
out
a better. That was
right.
Perfect.
Jump out.
He knows what's
Jump
up.
Out. We're about to hack and slash. No fear. No fear now.
Please, Amy, make up for my shortcomings. Please make up for
She's going orange.
Wait,
she's going
go
orange, but that's okay.
You
that
have
okay?
to.
Yeah, okay. You have to.
Okay.
You got to kill that. Yeah.
Ching.
You can't expect it from Chris.
Chris. I don't want your juju on this, dude. Just.
What is going on?
Okay, he got it. Great. But barely. Barely.
I can't believe this. Such BS.
Level up. What do you want?
I want a free combat.
Free combat. You got it, buddy. Such garbage time. Such garbage time. The man, the legend. All right, chat's lost the response. Nope, you've lost your privileges. Turning it off. Sorry, guys.
How many more actions do I have? Just one?
You have an action and a combat action. Oh, it's, yep. You have so many actions, my crits and twos counter is now covered. Covering.
Yes.
Damn it, I got to move that now. I didn't think we'd have to hit that, but I forget we play with Amy.
You know what? Jump back in the building so I can search next turn.
Here, crits and twos are now in the bottom right corner.
There you go. I'll be all right.
Okay. That's a request. All right, so what did you want to do?
Jump back in the room so I can search next turn.
She's going in there, chilling, searching, waiting for the zombies to come up there and just poking her head out and stabbing the shit out of them now as they come around the door.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah.
All right, Josh is going to... he's going to search first.
Search first, see what happens. You got a hatchet.
Yo, hatchet rider, put that in the back pocket.
Why don't you go get in a plane accident and then build a fort and then fight some wild animals on a little island in Alaska?
Pick up the X. No?
That was a deep cut.
Yeah.
I don't really know any quotes from that movie. Or book. You're gonna grab the X?
Yep.
Oh. Hey, there it is.
Alright, so which one do we want to delete here, guys?
Okay, that's 5. 1. Go to 17. We got it.
Ugh.
Objective claimed.
I think we just take one of the other inside ones out again.
One of the maybe the one.
Are you thinking about the one on the west?
Yeah, probably.
You think so? Because that's our kind of, well, I think the one at the middle, though, because that's kind of like going to become an issue with our exiting strategy here.
That, I mean, that's assuming we make it there.
Yeah.
But they'll stop piling up because we don't have any other way across.
You can always shoot through the barricade and thin them out, you know?
From the north?
Because once
you can shoot over a barricade, can't you?
Yeah. But we're going to go, like, see, my exit strategy now, okay, so now we've got the two things. Now we got to get to the rooms, right? So we obviously going to go through those doors just south of Josh. Obviously, we have to do that. We'll keep that barricade that Josh and Ben and Achille are near clear until we want to break it down, and that's going to be our way in towards the exit zone. So I'm thinking, like... There's not that many zombies coming out of that west spawn right now. Neither is the middle one, but
yeah, and you can kind of.
What do you guys think in chat? Give us your opinions here. Come on.
Yeah, what do you guys think? One of the inside ones.
How is it the only way you can get in that?
Which
that
one?
Area is through a barricade?
No. Which one? The yellow area? The one with the yellow X? Is that the one you're asking about? Yeah. No, there's a door. There's a doorway. Over where Amy is at. You see it?
Yeah.
It comes from there. There's two doors. Yeah.
Oh, that's how you think we should go?
So you can go that way without busting barricades down and running out into the street if you want to.
But then once again, I think that's an argument that we should maybe... Oh, are you saying to the south or through that X room?
Through the X room.
Yeah. Daff is saying the middle one. So you think we should go with the middle.
Hey, what's up, Dr. Octopus? Okay. Welcome to the game.
I'm okay with any of them, really.
Our characters we're playing are right above
I'm okay
our,
with every everyone
here.
Except for the blue one.
Do you have any other questions? Let us know.
All right, take out the middle one.
Yeah, take out the middle one. Because if we need to, we can bust down that middle, that barricade that's in that middle lane and just come out that way.
Yeah.
And that way everything just kind of keeps going.
I hear you. Yeah. I hear you. Yeah. I think the middle south one. Brack 55, okay. Welcome to the camp, bud. Appreciate your support.
Welcome.
Thank you for the follow.
Yeah, the middle one gives us more options for later.
Yep.
Taking that
take
one
it down.
Gives us more options.
Okay.
This one. Take it down. All right, and the green door is now open. Or is now able to be opened.
Yeah, we have to go open them.
Okay.
So just off screen, for everyone else who's just joining, there's a white X to the southwest over there that we have to get to, as well, next to the exit room. Yeah, okay. So, Josh, still your turn. Oh, where are the Josh pieces? We're actually, sorry, the board's so big. Dr. Octopus just wants clarification of where we are. So, the red guy and the purple guy are Amy and Mike. They're over on the far west over there, just so people know where we are. Josh is here. He's up in this room. Just grab the objective. Then you've got Ben and Achille right here. And Bad Mode Bill is somewhere no one cares.
Yeah. Bad Mode Bill is
Bad Mode Bill
is
in the intersection.
The blue spawn.
Yep.
Yeah.
He's kind of gray. As we get closer towards the camera here, it'll be a lot easier to see. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Thanks for asking, though. It's good. Good to keep remind us all.
So I'm ready to open that. Should I open that door?
Sure, man. Just throw your hatchet at it.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Let's open the door then.
Spawn that all up. We're ready to do that. Yep.
It's two rooms, so.
Yeah.
It's two? Oh, it is still only two.
Yeah, because there's a door at the end, so.
Yeah. Spawn the one furthest first, and then the one nearest.
Okay, here we go. Boom. Oh, walkers. Achille.
One, two, three. Oh. I want to do it so bad, but I don't.
What do you want to do? Break down the barricade?
You don't know. You know what Lyle knows what I'm thinking, don't you, Lyle? Moving down there and opening that door. Because he could get there. One, two, three.
Oh, you crazy bastard. Actually, you'd be fine.
No, he could. This is OP, but this could be awesome.
You would be fine because we spawned that room just now.
Right.
Yeah. Do it, bro.
That was that room. Okay, yeah, go for it. Do it.
I'm like, do it.
Do it.
Of course, your joke is like my serious, like, yeah.
You're like, no, wait, that's not a bad idea. I'm like, all right.
Everyone else is like, that's a horrible idea. That's a horrible idea.
We pulled the card for that room.
See, Eric, I think you're
worst
brilliant.
Worst case scenario, the next room gets an activation. He just gets to go again.
Yeah. That is true. He just gets to go again.
Okay, so you're going to, so you went one, two, three, and your fourth action is opening the door, right?
Yep.
Oh,
yep.
God. Yeah. Achille.
Yeah, two runners.
That's rough.
That's not
good. Ooh, yeah. Okay.
All right.
So walkers activate.
They activate, and then you get to spawn the last room.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's fun.
Maybe we'll get an activation on that, and I can waste those runners. That'd be ideal.
Why are these here?
Yeah.
Oh, this.
From Bill Whiffen when he was trying to shoot stuff earlier, I think. And you just forgot to. Yeah.
So they stay there. Okay.
So they just stay at that barricade then. Right. Okay.
Okay.
So then the second spawn.
Spawn.
Too fat.
Too fat. Ugh.
Oh, that's rough.
It's okay. I have this automatic shotgun. I can.
Yeah, but. Now I'm stuck between two runners and all that shit. I'm like, I'm probably dead. We're screwed. I think I just screwed us.
So that was Josh's last turn?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, no, I get my turn, so.
Yeah, you've still got
it. Wait, that wasn't my last turn. Yeah, I did. I searched. Yeah, I picked up and moved.
Yeah,
yeah, you moved.
Yeah, it screwed us up because it then made it Achilles' turn with all the finagles going. All right, no, we're good then. Okay, shoot those runners.
Yeah, shoot the runners, dude. You can clear this, and then you can get to that room and be safe.
Then I'll orange and get distributor probably. Yeah.
Okay, you got to get it done, Eric. You got to do this. Oh, good mode.
No.
Boom, nice. Boom. Oh, got good mode right here.
Sweet.
I give you the XP.
I'm down there, dude.
Jumps in.
Jump up.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna flip the switch, which means you take the X. That'll put you.
I can search first.
Do what you will. Yeah. You do you, man. Yeah. Hey, man. You do
no,
you, bro.
Do you know what? I don't want to do it.
You don't want
to. Then I have to. If I get a spawn, then I got to waste a turn killing it. Yeah. I just want to get the X and be done with it.
All right, grabs the X, and plus it'll put you. You level up to your orange. You get distributor. Boom. Yeah, buddy.
Level up.
distributor. Of course. It's a go-to. Grabs the distributor.
Okay.
Boom. Nice, dude. Nice turn.
Good turn. There we go.
Dude, that was so aggro. Getting in
super
there.
Super aggro, dude. I loved it. Loved it. All right, you're just going to hang out there?
Yeah, I think I just need to hang so you guys can help clear this thing.
Yeah, I think you need to.
Yeah.
Achilles wounded. If he dies, it's over. So he's just got to hang back there and wait for you guys to clear the way.
Cool.
All right. Ben needs to move over and help clear some crap.
Yep.
He can at least clear the walkers with his freaking laser pointed submachine gun.
Yeah, laser pointed. Exactly. All right. Firing away.
Yep.
Oh, dude! One, two, three. Almost a McAvoy, dude.
You didn't even need the laser pointer on that one.
Dude, yeah. they need to put James McAvoy in season 3.
Dude, if James McAvoy was in season 3, just as a survivor, it'd be amazing.
People would get so bored of our stream because we'd only play Liam Neeson.
James McAvoy. They would probably give him the worst set of skills ever.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, my God. No, I mean, the first skill better be like a curved bullet.
Yeah, it would be like you can shoot around corners.
You can shoot around a corner. All right.
You know, here's another question. Here's another survivor that I want them to make. I want them to put in Mariska Hargitay from Law & Order SVU.
Why?
Come on. And also her partner, Christopher Maloney. Don't you think it would be badass?
Sure,
Law & Order SVU?
They should put in Mulder. Oh, I guess they have Scully, right?
Yeah.
They don't have Mulder?
Well, no. There's debate whether she's Scully or whether she's who else is the other one? It's supposed to be like, what's her name from Silence of the Lambs?
Dude, let's go to the wiki. Why are we not going to the wiki?
Clarice.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. It could totally. I bet it is supposed to be Clarice. That fits way better.
Okay. There's a lot of figures that could be multiple people.
What's her name? So. I forget what her character name is.
Jodie Foster.
Jodie Foster.
Yeah, it is. Helen, the federal agent. Helen. Clarice Starling, The Silence of the Lambs, Jodie Foster.
Oh, so it is.
There it is.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. That's still cool, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Guess we'll just fire away and kill that last walker since he can.
Firing away.
Oh, well.
Blah, 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 blah. Got him.
There we go.
Boom. That's a crit. Cats are going crazy, dude.
I know, dude. It's just the one cat. The kitten is going nuts.
Why does it keep opening and closing your refrigerator?
He's playing with this little Yoda. And he's batting it around. And he's like slamming into all the doors and stuff.
Oh, Daphne wants Bill Murray. Hell yeah. they should have some more of the.
Well, they have all. Yeah, they have the other Zombieland people. They got Ralph. They got the girl, and I don't know if they had the other ones, but they got those two at least. So
wait, they had the girl?
Yeah, the girl, yeah. Lee. Leah.
Oh, that's who Lee's supposed to be?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's it. That's okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah, Lee, the teenager.
Yep.
Wichita, Zombieland, Emma Stone. I knew it was Emma Stone. Yeah. I didn't know it was supposed to be her from there. I thought it was just an Emma Stone.
What'd you call her?
It's the only one that makes sense.
Wichita? Wichita?
Montana.
How do you say
Wichita?
It? Wichita? Is it?
Wichita?
Is it Wichita?
Wichita.
Yeah,
Wichita.
Wow.
Yeah, like
there's the pillow, by the way. I just threw the link up in chat for the best pillow. You should all go buy it. There's some pillow talk.
Right.
By the way, I forgot to play. Okay, what are you doing?
I think I just go west. Yeah, I think I just go west because I don't need to stand there. I can't kill those fatties.
Good call. He goes west. Go west, my boy.
Go west.
Zombie turn.
So we're going that direction anyway, so.
West.
Yeah. Man, talk about saving a turn there, man. I was sweating a little bit with that massive maneuver. I'm like, no, wait, I'm going to be okay. Sweet. I forgot.
I can't believe that worked out, dude.
We were on somebody else's turn. It totally messed me up. I'm like, oh my god. I was like in the zone in a whole other world. I'm like, I'm seeing this move, and I'm is this gonna work?
Yeah, with great risk comes great reward.
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
Like that probably saved us a whole turn of shitting around, like opening crap and killing crap.
Yeah, right. Just, like,
it was a bomb turn.
Yeah, it's like bamboo something plushiness. Pillow talk.
Pillow talk. Bamboo. It's great. Renewable.
We had distributor, dude.
Oh, we do. Cycle that's right. Cards. So we got
distributor. So just do the 1, 2, 3 spawns.
5 walkers.
It's only 3 spawns, right?
Yeah, 3 spawns. That's it, 3.
All right, so...
4, 5, and then 2 runners.
Yeah, so 4 runners, 5 runners, 2 runners.
Yep.
Or 4 walkers, 5 walkers,
2 runners. 4 walkers, 5 walkers, 2 runners.
Where do we want to put these things? Maybe we put the runners over by... Because we're going to start... ducking down through. Are we going to bust up that barricade and move through, or what's our game plan here?
Well, we have multiple ways into that last building where we have to exit out, so we got to just figure out
which way we want to go.
Yeah.
Plus we got to get that yellow switch in the middle. Yeah.
I mean, the 3 people on this side are probably going to have to go get it. Right. Oh, I mean the purple switch over there.
So here's an idea. Here's a strat, okay? So what if we plan on breaking down this barricade next to Josh and Ben, right? We break that down, we go in, we get that yellow switch as fast as possible. And then we back out through that barricade that we just did it on. Right?
Mm-hmm. Meet up with the group.
Wait a second.
Grab the last X and then grab the exit.
I think we messed this up.
Why?
Because when the walkers get an activation and they're against a barricade, the barricade's supposed to break down.
Oh, yeah. Fuck.
We messed this up pretty bad. Like both these barricades shouldn't be here right now.
Wow.
Which means that they should have moved.
But they should have busted like a while ago. That sucked. Oh man, how did we miss that?
Oh.
Maje was slapping.
Maje, dude.
Maje.
Oh, did that really happen?
No, that's legit. I think you're right. That's legit.
So both these barricades should be gone, and these zombies should be through into the zone with us.
Yeah, a while ago too.
Yeah, they would have totally messed up our turns.
Yeah.
Oh, man, how do we mess that up so bad?
We pretty much die.
Yeah.
If those had broken down.
We could have slowed down. We could have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, I mean, it would have definitely changed a lot.
We could have been fine.
This comes in. Because everything that's there, we could have.
It would have changed a lot. We just. Yeah, we just don't know what would have happened, but it definitely would have changed our turns. Like, we could have survived, or we could have died. Who knows?
Maje says, blame the U.S. government. He's doing his annual last day tax returns.
Oh, my God, dude. Dude, the deadline was, like, yesterday, wasn't it?
So what if I did this?
Wow. We messed that up. We got too excited and hyped up with all our massive maneuvering.
I know.
I mean, like, I could do that and just evenly split everything and just sort of.
Yeah, just, I mean, yeah.
This is pretty bad. Like, I think we would have wiped.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, it should be worse than this.
I don't think we would have wiped. I don't think we would have wiped.
No, but I think we'd have been fine. It just would have just shifted things a little bit, and we'd have been hung up in there killing crap and not been all, like, hardcore super move with Achille down in the room and shit.
What a buzzkill, man.
Yeah.
we like pull them in, like awesome play through here, and we just totally skipped that little, forgot about the barricade crap. Yeah. Big Ben says end the last map with classic cricket. We run.
Yeah, I think I think we might have to call it and return to this Thursday.
That's fine.
Because I mean, it's like we can't do this.
Yeah, is that what we want to do? You want to return to this on Thursday?
Yeah,
we need to try again. Yeah,
I mean, because there's nothing we can really do.
Because like, we can't redeem ourselves
on this one. This one's too far.
No, we can't redeem ourselves.
Yeah, there's no fudging it, fixing it when you screw that up.
Yeah, we can't rewind this one. Yeah, we can't pull a rewind. Oh my god! And we got
too much went down.
Oh man, that's too brutal. I'm so sorry, guys.
No, I mean, it's on all of us, dude. I didn't even think about it.
Well, I mean, it's easy to forget the barricades and the whole busting thing, you know?
Yeah.
Because they just keep running into the wall, and we just forget about them. We're like, whatever. Oh, and we've totally got... We always get so worried about when the activations pull up that Achilles takes his turn, and we don't get killed by stuff, that we forget about the barricades.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Yeah, we have... This map, we had the guys. He's like, he doesn't know the game. He asked if we had to win, you know, with all guys, and it varies.
For this particular one, we have to survive with everybody. Yeah. Each mission is different. So this one said we have to survive with everybody.
And Daph says she didn't know about the barricade thing.
Crap.
Well, they've only been an issue a couple times.
So I think yeah.
So if like, yeah.
I think it's just being such a big, like,
Yeah, no, because there was, with the amount of extra turns that Achilles had, those barricades would have been broken real early.
Sasquatch is asking where the barricades were. They were in those two lanes that run up to, like, either side of the middle of the board.
Yeah, go back to the map for a second.
Yeah.
Like, so...
There.
So they were there, and basically what we were doing. So, what the barricades do is they stop the zombie movement, but they don't stop line of sight. But as soon as there are zombies there that get an activation, like the walker activations we kept getting, they just bust through the barricade. Yeah, that's part of it.
As soon as one walker's sitting beside it, the next time you get an activation, that walker rips through the barricade. So
yeah, it's one of the rules that, because barricades, I mean, it's just one of those things. We talked about it even, I think, in the last episode and before. It's one of those rules you kind of don't think about. Oh, I'm so sorry if it's your first time joining.
It doesn't come up much. Yeah.
Yeah. It's,
this map's a little tricky. It's not it's not an easy one. I mean, we were tearing it up, too, not even because we cheated, but we were still tearing it up pretty good.
We were, but I think we know our strat now, and I think, you know, maybe next time.
Yeah.
But definitely thank you so much for everyone hanging out through that. So sorry if hope we didn't waste your time.
Guys.
Hopefully you had fun. Sorry to waste your time, Eric.
No, I don't play it. I don't get to play it. Like, I haven't played in a while anyway. I'm like, I'm happy to come play.
See, like if Eric wasn't sitting here, he'd be in there with you guys.
Yeah. I feel bad because we totally had to, like, oh, we got to nail this. This is going too well here.
Yeah.
Especially after some of those massive maneuvers we pulled. I'm like, shit.
Yeah. Everyone, like, Daftaro, thank you. It happens. Big Ben, Barricades, Aurelia Map, so it happens. Thank you so much, guys. Turtle Tit. Oh, nice name, dude. Sweet.
Nice.
Thanks. Right on. Thanks for joining us. Great to see you. Sorry. Hope you guys had a good time. Thanks for joining us. A lot of new faces tonight. Same setup for Thursday. We're going to bring... Right. No way. We're going to get this guy back. We just wasted his Monday night.
What was it? What else was I going
to
do?
This is what we like to do. We like to sit here and harass
you while you play.
I know. You could be doing your taxes like Myjay.
I don't do taxes. Come on now.
I'll edit that out.
I don't pay taxes.
Someone called the tax man.
So Jellyfish is asking, we all done? Yeah, we're gonna call it. It's the beauty of the game. Yeah. There's a lot of rules. We misplayed some rules a little bit too much to not fudge back. But we are gonna return to this mission on Thursday. I think we were gonna try to do some Ghostbusters maybe Thursday or something, because it's been a while since we did that. But sorry, I know Daftaro won't be happy about that, and the Ghostbusters fans, but we will do some Zombicide Thursday because we want to wrap up Toxic City Mall to get you guys some Season 3 material. And make sure we do our Zombicide on a Thursday. I know it's weird.
Yeah, but, I know. It's a little weird doing tabletop on Thursday,
yeah.
But
yeah. Did you have fun, Eric?
Yeah, I was having a ball, man.
Okay. I hope everyone in chat had a good time.
Killing it.
Lyle, did you have fun?
Achilles moves and
I had fun. I still think it was
everybody.
A fun night.
Hello.
Trying out the new guy.
Lyle got disconnected. Uh-oh. Well, we lost Lyle.
No, I'm back.
He's good.
His cat's chewing on his arm.
Everybody was a robot for a second.
Okay. Okay, guys. Well, have a great night, everyone. Matt, before Thursday, if you haven't caught Matt Sensei Sice playing Dark Souls 3, he's been playing it like crazy. I know Eric's been hanging out in there. Thank you so much,
Dave. He's been playing it every day.
Yeah, Daphne's been in there a whole bunch. You know, it's a lot of fun if you're a Dark Souls 3 fan. He loves talking to you guys. He knows a lot about games and what's going on there. If you haven't backed Rum and... I'm getting force-choked right now. If you haven't... If you haven't backed Rum and Bones, Second Tide, dude, they've got some cool stuff going on, so go check that out. Cool Mini or Not stuff. Go check out Zombicide, CMON.com, Cool Mini or Not. Any final words, Eric, before we revisit this on Thursday and do it all again?
Hey, yeah, just next time we need some extra eyes and reminders and chat to like, hey.
Yeah.
Majay got a legit excuse though.
No, it's fine. Majay doesn't have taxes to do on Thursday,
Shiver me timber.
Hey, look at the bright side. It wasn't a wasted opportunity because we learned a few things.
That's right. We're here to teach you guys the game. That's
true. There you go.
Don't forget the barricades and
the
activation. Yeah, don't forget.
The more you know.
Yeah, no one's half the battle, right?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Welcome to the camp, Shugoryu 10. Welcome to the chat. Welcome to the camp. Catching us right as we're heading out. So thank you. Throw us a follow, guys. Be sure you get a notification. Any final words, Lyle?
We're gonna redo it a Thursday though, and end this shit.
That's right. That's the plan, right?
Yeah. We'll do it
because, guys.
Oh,
I think
nice,
this is
dude.
The theme of the night.
Yeah, what? No G.I. Joe thing to go with the no one's half the battle? Come on, Chris.
That's right. You're right.
Missed opportunity, man.
Gee, I'm afraid we'll get muted for that, but you're right.
We have to just remember the barricade.
And knowing is half the battle.
There it is. There it is.
Okay, guys. Well, we're Crit Camp. Eric the Great, thank you so much. Great community member. All you guys out in chat tonight, thank you so much. All the nice new faces, thank you so much for your support, being friendly to one another and welcoming everyone. We really appreciate it. That's awesome. That's what we want to grow here, a nice gaming community.
Yeah, definitely awesome.
Where everyone can hang out. Lyle, good times. Hey, Lyle.
Good times, man.
Peace. Good gaming.
Peace. Good gaming. Namaste. Mahalo.
Mahalo. Peace. Good gaming, Eric.
Too.
And everyone in chat, peace, good gaming. All right. We'll
we
see you Thursday.
New faces, right. Too. That was good.
Bring your strat, everyone. Bye. Yeah.